113 pounds. I came dangerously close to saying 112. This is Aaron Assad of Brecksville Broadview Heights. He's wrestling J.R. Wirt of Christiansburg. Second Christiansburg wrestler we've seen. This is a 7-2 seed matchup. Wirt, your 2 seed. Wirt, defending state champ in Virginia. Favored in 112 there. And Assad is ranked second in Ohio. We're 30 seconds in, no score. Assad trying to drag Wirt back in. Assad's gotten here by way of a 2 minute and 30 second fall. A 13-4 made the decision. J.R. Wirt's gone first period pin, second period tech. To rack up team points for the Christiansburg Blue Demons. We're 1 minute gone by, no score. Wirt checks his elbow. Should specify Wirt is in blue and Assad is in red. Wirt, part of a loaded lower weight Christiansburg, rolls out. One of the better blue teams in America, and they're going to take the first 6 weights from just about everybody. Assad has Wirt trapped on a bad shot, trying to come around. Wirt can't quite dunk. Assad squares up. We're 30 seconds left, no score here. Transition at Christiansburg, program built by Kevin Dresner, now head coach of Virginia Tech, minutes from Christiansburg High School. It's nice to replace one Iowa All-American with another.
As I
give you guys a ride as I knock the camera, Weber, the program has not skipped a beat since he's been there. Obviously, you've seen a lot of success out of a kid like Devin Carter at the college level. Of kids from this year's team here are going to see at the next level. It has become the premier program in Virginia, tucked down in the southwestern corner. Wirt takes injury time and turns into a Tasmanian devil with a break. 12 seconds left, still scoreless. But J.R. Wirt just found his pace. Seconds gone by, Assad slows him down in that front head. Certainly looks like Wirt wants to work in space more. Assad's not gonna let him. Wirt is dangerous on the mat. Assad's gotta watch himself here. Covers him to go. No caution, green at yep. Caution red on Assad. Left. question. When you come, does Assad want to go underneath him in the third? You think he has to from a score standpoint, from deadlocked on their feet, but voluntarily going under Jarrell works never a fantastic idea. Assad works to a knee now, 1 minute left, second period. Circles and shoots him out of bounds. The old plant that Steven Fisher's mind. Again, Assad to a knee. 30 seconds left. 1-0 JR. Wirt is your score. Wirt snapping, trying to go. Nothing. Official, 8 seconds left. We're gonna go into this one. 1-0 lead for Wirt. Aaron Assad's choice. Assad immediately goes under. World class mustache on our official. And it's going to be for all I say about Wirt on top. Assad's going to get out in 10 seconds. Assad, Iowa's back to the center. Wirt takes his time, covers. 7 seconds gone by. Now he's hooked through the crowd. Time return. Assad turns into him. JR just hanging on to drive. Assad circles. Fresh start, gets it. Wirt covers and switches sides. Again, Assad to his feet, trying to peel. Wirt to carry him out. And particularly with high school out of bounds rules, Wirt's hurt. Second injury time, it's going to be Assad's choice. I guess Assad's already on bottom, so that's not going to matter. Really tweaks the knee. Get a little bit of water from Darryl Weber. Another good set of corners here at 113. I'd recommend Zeke Moisey Johnny Jimenez if you're looking for something to view next here on Flow. And that one is tight in the third period. We're back healthy. Assad's under. Wirt covers, we go. Assad again right to his feet. Wirt's going to drive him to the edge. This period's just gonna go 7 seconds at a time. If there's enough time to run out of bounds and get restarted. Assad's running wind sprints back to center every time. Tilt attempt right off the whistle by Wirt. Assad's rolling. Had his hips to switch, didn't take it, now Wirt. Gonna get it because it looks like Wirt wrapped through the arm. 101 to go, still 1-0 JR Wirt. He's attempting to ride the rest of this period out and have that escape stand. With caution green, improper setup on JR Wirt. Thank you. Carl Weber wants a conference. And now it is at the premium of importance to the side gets out. He gets out, he wins. Wirt needs to ride the remaining 54. If he doesn't think he can do that, I'd say he has to cut him early and try and give himself time to work the score. No one's been able to come close to scoring on their feet so far in this match. And he can't be hit with a stall on top either. He's got to ride the score. All of a sudden, Aaron Asada sitting pretty in this one. Up. Wirt will cut him, so 48 seconds left. Aaron Asada leads 2-1, and Gerald Wirt's going to have to go. Asada, no warnings. He can afford to block and run a little bit. Wirt Chuck Asada got him in the front head. And once he gets in there, Wirt hasn't been able to move. And as I say that, Wirt, of course, he's close to popping his head. Asada can't quite jump. Return to the mat. So far, the difference in this one. Side circle, not going to break position. Wirt comes in to tie. 10 seconds left. Hang on this front head. If he can circle back to the center, he'll give himself more time. Aaron Asada going to be your winner by 2-1 decision here in quarters. He will be an Ironman semifinalist meeting Joey McKenna of Blair Academy.